Hello, everybody. This is Sharita from Say Yes with Sharita on the Now Network. Not only am I on the Now Network, but if you type Say Yes with Sharita in your search engine, I also have a Bible-based podcast on Anchor FM. I cover a variety of topics. Talk about love, the love of God, obedience, and obedience to God, as well as other relevant topics. I also have Wellness Wednesday, because the Bible, after all, teaches that God wants us to prosper and to be in good health. So I'd like for you to join the Say Yes movement. And I'd like for you to get on board. Say Yes with Sharita comes on at 9:30 p.m. on the Now Network. But if you miss a candid conversation or a Bible-based message that would normally be viewed or seen on the nownetwork.org, selected episodes can be found on Sharita Perry on YouTube. Type the name Sharita Perry into your search engine and you will see a variety of things on YouTube. You will find prophetic nuggets, 30-day 23rd Psalm challenges, makeup moments, nuggets of the day, and a variety of other things. My motto for Say Yes is, if you say yes to the Lord, He will say yes to you. The objective of Say Yes is to prepare the listeners, the viewers, to be always ready and be prepared, because no man knows the hour that God is coming to acquire your soul. So if you stay ready, you don't have to get ready. So my motto at Say Yes is, once we say yes to the Lord, we dive into the Word of God, and we are not conformed to this world, but we become renewed through our minds through Christ Jesus. So Say Yes is on multiple platforms, so please type Say Yes with Sharita into your search engine. And remember, if you say yes to the Lord, He will say yes to you.